Hi guys and welcome. I will now be playing Pokemon XD Gale of Darkness, one of my favorite GameCube Pokemon games. Okay, so let's start a new game. LD64, short and bell version for the Light 64.
Yep.
And here we go. Shadow here. They're like, oh my god, someone stole that shit. They could not get across. Yeah, I want an epic win. Too bad it's only a battle sim. Here we are. Yeah, that's Professor Crane and that's Lily. She's your mum in the game. I'll go find Jovi, little sister. Yeah, this takes like 5 years after the first Pokemon Coliseum game. I think it's 5 years. I don't know. I'm going to have to find out. Yeah, I mean, there's something shiny on the desk. It's your PDA. Email! Yeah, so we've got to go. Yeah, friendship's always important when it comes to Pokemon. He says nothing good. How about you? falls asleep. Well, don't fall asleep next time. And then you're near with that Blissey PO machine, PC, and they're working on some purification chamber. More of that later. Sorry, I haven't played this in a long time, so I forget who I've got to go and see. It's supposed to be sort of hiding under a... Ah, there he is. There we go. So we've got to go to some money. Some game bags. Ooh, it's Professor, what's his name? Yeah, we get to watch TV. Yeah, she's telling everyone about that ship that you saw Shadow Luigi stole. Anyway, so off we go to Dr. Fingy's mum. About these games, you don't have to travel along routes. You just hop on your scooter and bingo, you're there. And I don't know what the hell you were riding in the first Pokemon Colosseum game. Very eerie. out of this crazy place.